Caillou, it's Rosie's birthday, so we are going somewhere.
Can we go to Chuck E. Cheese's for Rosie's birthday?
Well, since it's Rosie's birthday, let's see what she wants to do.
Rosie wants to go to see the Princess movie. Today is the last day anyone can see it, and they won't put it on DVD or VHS.
Okay, Rosie, let's.
Can I stay home?
No.
Okay, I'll go. Mom, I'm hungry. Can we go to Harvey's?
No. You can get something at the theater.
But I'm hungry now.
That's too bad.
Why? I want Harvey's.
Fine, we'll go to Harvey's. Spoiled brat.
What did you say?
Oh, nothing. Well, here we are. Come on, Caillou. It's been 7 minutes. Just choose something.
I'll have a burger.
Ugh, here you go. I hate my job.
Okay, we're back. Boris, come on. Wake up!
Oh yeah, let's go.
Yay, Rosie gets to see a princess movie.
I'm going to throw this burger in front of my parents' car so they fall over.
Oh no, a burger. We're gonna hit it.
Caillou Anderson Caillou, you just threw your burger out the window. Now Rosie is crying. You better not make us late. There, we're back on the road.
Great, now it's sunset. If we make any more stops, we will be late and miss the beginning of the princess movie. That means no more stops.
Dad, can I use the bathroom?
What did I just say? No.
Walla. You don't get to see the window.
Well, at least we're here.
What are you doing here? The princess movie ended, and no one can ever see it again.
Caillou, how dare you make us late? Now Rosie will never see the movie ever. And it's your fault.
We are going home now.
Late there!
Caillou, how dare you ruin your sister's birthday? That's it. You're grounded for a million centuries. Now go to your room while Rosie has her cake.
Caillou is a smelly willy head.